students, what is the next question we observe here? Okay, so I will do the 7 first. Okay, so differentiate with respect to x, that is the command. So as we know, differentiate ka matlab hota hai d upon dx of first term plus d upon dx of second term, okay, and equals to what, d upon dx of what, 1. So what is derivative u into v? That you know, that how to find out, how to apply the formula. What is derivative u into v? U d upon dx of v plus v d upon dx of u, that is what, y. So a ho gaya is particular pehle bracket. Then what is the sign here? Plus. Again I will apply u into v. So u d by dx of v plus v d by dx of u. Okay. And it is equals to what derivative of 1? 0. Okay, simple one. Then let me simplify the numerator first. Y. What is derivative of e raised to x? E raised to x. Yahan pe aayega e raised to x dy by dx. Okay. Plus x. Now what is derivative of e raised to y? E raised to y again dy by dx. Nahi karna mat bhulna. Okay. Plus this is e raised to y. What is derivative of x with respect to x? 1. नहीं लिखा तो भी चलेगा. दिस इज वॉट योर फाइनल आंसर. अभी वी नो दैट द टर्म इन विच डीवाई बाय डीएक्स प्रेजेंट, उनको हम लोग लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में रखेंगे और उसमें से डीवाई बाय डीएक्स कॉमन में निकालेंगे. तो इफ आई टेक डीवाई बाय डीएक्स कॉमन तो अंदर बचेगा ई रेज टू एक्स प्लस एक्स इन टू ई रेज टू वाई एंड ब्रैकेट के बाहर क्या होगा डीवाई बाय डीएक्स एंड द टर्म इन विच डीवाई बाय डीएक्स आर नॉट प्रेजेंट, ये पूरे दो टर्म वहां पे जाके माइनस में ब्रैकेट में लिखेंगे y into e raised to x plus e raised to y and the same thing what we need dy by dx. So dy by dx equals to that numerator upon the whole denominator. Bas itna hi hai, nothing else. But kuch zyada difficult nahi hai. This sum you can solve easily, but still because there are some e raised to y function, that's why I solved. Now concentrate on this function. Students, it's really easy function, but here we observe function raised to function. This is not x into y. Function raised to function जब भी होगा तो आपको direct derivative is not possible. So we know that function raised to function के लिए you have to take taking log on both sides. If I take log, what will happen here? Log of what? X raised to y. यहाँ पे भी आएगा log of e raised to x minus y. And what will be the next step? This y will jump y into what? Log x. Equals to here x minus y will jump, okay, bracket, and bacha kya log e. Students, what is the value of log e in mathematics? 1. Yaad rakhna, log e ka value hota hai 1. So what is the final answer? Y into log x equals to what? X minus y. Abhi isko hum log aise solve kar sakte, but what I will do here? Minus y ko idhar shift kiya to plus y ho jayega. Plus y into log x. Aisa kyun kiya? Because y common karne ke liye. Okay. What you can take common, students? I can take y common. Andar bachega 1 plus log x equals to x. Now, main y ko akela kar dunga. So, yahan pe hoga x upon 1 plus log x. Okay, abhi maine derivative nahi kiya. Simple mathematics se chal raha hai. Now, I will start a differentiation. Now, start differentiating. Differentiate with respect to x. Okay, so d upon dx of y and d upon dx of what? X upon bracket में 1 plus log. So here I will apply u upon v. What is u upon v? 1 plus log x. That is what, the whole square. 1 plus log x. D upon dx of x. Okay, then minus x. D upon dx of what? 1 plus log x. So let me simplify. So the denominator is 1 plus log x the whole square. Barobar se dekhna students. Here 1 plus log x. What is the derivative of x with respect to x? 1. So nahi likha to bhi chalega. Minus x. Derivative of 1 is 0. Derivative of log x is what? 1 upon x. So what is final answer? All of you concentrate here. Final answer will be like this. This x, x, z cancel. Bacha 1. Plus 1 minus 1 cancel. So bacha kya? Log x upon 1 plus log x. The whole square. Okay, this is what your dy by dx. This is my final answer. Okay, hope so you understood the numerical. Please copy.